It happened when I played the second movement of the A minor violin concerto. I remember so clearly his outdated. And now I'll tell you my dream. I felt small, as I was, standing on one side of a long, deep ditch, playing violin. They were screaming at me!